Of the church domain. So it's like everybody here, the chairs were empty, but the chairs were arranged while he was showing me something. And the Lord asked me a question. He said, why is your chair different? And why is your chair the most expensive in the church?